too tough. Right. They clock, you know, hand in his face with, you know, tough threes. And, you know, it's, when they hit those shots, there's not much you can do about it. You know, we tried to, we kept our composure and we played hard. And, you know, we weren't able to make a couple plays down the stretch, hit a couple shots, whatever.
When you see that you have 18 points in the first half, I mean, it's like, gotta be like,
man,
thank you guys.
I mean, we know they're a great team from the team, and we know it's gonna be a battle. I mean, they didn't have many points. They had 25 from the season.
Well, I think they had
27.
Yeah, 27.
But I mean, you know, they're at home, you have to take 27 and a half the first half. I mean, that's, so we playing defense as well. We just, that slow start we had, we would have started off that slow, I think it would have been a tie game in the half, you know, one, two, one game, and we would have been in the lead. But we did a good job second half, we were playing hard. And, you know, competing, had a chance to win. We had a chance to make a couple plays, you know, put us ahead, and we just weren't able to make them.